Who was your first film crush?
Wow.
Oh my god, mine's embarrassing.
Who is yours?
Jennifer Connelly in Labyrinth.
Oh my god, yeah, don't, it's so annoying.
That's super embarrassing.
Mine is probably John Stamos. Or Frank Sinatra, I think, was before John Stamos, actually.